Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure and 7 days to die. So what's going on here? Well, I'm crouched. We're in that house that we are holding off on you for at night here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try smashing my way into these places here, and we're going to go from there. So we're going to carry on. I'm going to have some multiplayer footage happen in the background here. Well, background, I'm gonna cut to it actually, and yeah, you enjoy that while I'm gonna be in here doing whatever, and I'll come right back if there's any activity or once the morning comes. So yeah, so I will see you shortly. The daytime's actually dark now. Or no, I mean not dark, like this is it's back to the old kind of way of just kinda nice. Oh, is this a rock? Oh, it's a rock. Oh no, it's a
You can
bird.
actually go in without moving right now.
Yeah. It's
Good.
like normal. It's like the way it used to be, like in Alpha, like 10 and stuff. How do we do the friends stuff? I think it's like this.
Used to be in the map, but I don't know
No, it's like allies.
what it does now.
Oh, I use the I key to
Ooh.
get into the screen.
Okay, instant.
Oh, it's so dark. It's so dark.
Okay, where the hell is the friends shit?
I push I on my keyboard to get to it.
Oh, you can actually share waypoints though. That's kind of interesting. Holy shit, I'm in front of a fucking city here.
Or if you go tab and then you click on the little players icon at the top, you can change the players.
No, tab gives me my inventory.
Yeah, and then if you look up top where it says crafting, you can look to the right. That there's skills and then there's players. And there's two little pictures. If I click on players, they'll give you the player screen as well.
Yeah, and then what?
And then you just see where my name is. Under allies, you go the plus
Oh,
button.
okay. Okay.
And then on map, you can click on show, and it'll show me where you are in the map, which
Okay, so
where.
you're at 154, 110.
How do I show you in
Or, no, you're at. Holy shit.
So how do I like? Oh, there you go. Track with check mark. There we
We're
go.
way far away from each other.
So where are you? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. The tiny blue arrow. I don't like that blue arrow. It sucks for your color. I wish I could change it. Holy shit! So basically southwest, kind of mostly south. I don't even
There you
see
are.
you.
Yeah, because you're northeast from me. Well,
Okay.
I'm at 154, 110 right now.
And I'm at 13
And you know what? There's a
45
city.
north and 14
Yeah, there's a
42
city
east.
between us.
Oh
If you head
man.
south, you'll eventually hit a city. There's a
Okay.
city between us.
Oh
There,
man.
you have to find your way. We're going to find the edge of the city and go around the city.
Oh
But it's a
great.
good start point then, because we got a city right here.
Okay,
We
why
don't need to
can't
go
we?
anywhere.
Missing. What am I missing? I'm missing stones. Okay, no problem.
You know what? I'm like hitting E. Oh shit.
You
I'm collecting sand for some
just have
reason.
to punch, yeah.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to pick stuff up anymore.
Well, except
Press
for the
E.
small rocks or the golden rod or the cotton, stuff like
Yeah.
that, you still do. Oh man, this is gonna be scary.
This might be a bad loud still. 40%.
Hope that's ambient sound. I hear dogs in the distance. It's probably ambient. I need rocks. There's the big boulders everywhere. And then walking, I notice, is a lot slower now too.
Yep.
So.
That's cool. We got city. Yay!
Are you
No
found?
endless wandering. You'll see if you head straight for me, you'll
Oh,
run
I'm
into
heading
it.
towards your blue marker, you betcha.
Yeah. Trying to collect my resources.
I'll punch this rock here for some stones.
Yeah. And we'll see how. Actually, I should make a waypoint here in case I die and puts me
You know
somewhere
what's cool too is
important.
you can share waypoints too.
I know I said that already.
Yes, you did. Which is
At
kind of
least I
interesting. I
won't.
wonder how that will work. Guess we'll see.
Waypoint.
Nice. Oh, look at this. There's a house here already. Wow.
Okay.
Let's see if there's any zombies
how
here.
How do I share it?
I don't see any zombies
share
here.
To allies. Okay, so you should see my.
Oh, there's spikes here. Cool. Same map. Oh yeah, first city. Okay, there.
I'm a map.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm completely far away, right? We know.
Oh, cool. At least we can zoom out far now.
And the nice thing is, it's on the edge of a desert, so you get the aloe and shit in here. So.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make my way towards you, and
yeah, I'm gonna make my first set of clothes.
Oh yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Need some rocks here. Let's grab some rocks.
And it's a new system too, where you get stuff from wood like right away. You don't have to harvest the whole thing.
Yeah, you just get a little bonus if you do the whole thing. But when you have proper tools, you can do that.
Yeah.
And is it typical server settings?
Yep.
Nice. Bone shiv. I can create a bone shiv because I found some bones, so that means I can use that for butchery.
Craft.
Let's make a bow. What do we need for a bow?
That's it.
Bow. Where's a bow? Wooden bow. I need more wood. Okay. We need stones. Okay. Let's harvest some wood here.
I'm glad the grass is one hit with the hands now.
Yeah, wait, it should be.
I have to freaking. I haven't found any stones yet, though.
No? Yeah, they're pretty. Yeah, they're different.
Bad.
I should make a wooden club just for a just to have a club. Wooden club. I really dig the new crafting interface and stuff. Grab some more stone here because we need it, and then we can head on our way. Wooden bow, craft that. Do we have any
only
feathers?
Problem is, if it's a city, it means it's gonna be dogs and crap, right?
Yeah, that's true. Need more stone.
Ooh, my athletics is level 2.
From doing what?
Punching a log here.
Huh, athletics, really?
Yeah. So if you harvest with your hands, you're gonna increase your athletics. And what does that do? Do we know?
Probably doesn't do much of anything right now.
Oh. Crap.
Get some clothing going. Wait, you're starting to see zombies?
No, I hear movement. Oh, I'm hoping that's like a rabbit or something. It sounds fast, whatever.
Probably. Gonna pick up cloth as well for a sleeping bag. Just gonna run. I'm gonna walk and punch. This is hilarious.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh shit, the wasp.
Already?
Already, yeah.
I guess because you're close to the town.
Yeah.
I guess. Are gonna walk.
Hopefully it doesn't see me.
Oh shit, there's a. Okay, no, that's a stag.
I thought
it was a bear. So now I can make.
Here we go. Now we're talking.
Fiber hood.
Pants. Now we're talking. Now where's the
shirt.
Food meter? I don't see a food meter.
If you go into your character panel, it will show you your bars in there. Now it will show you on the screen when it's getting down, to like a relevant, point. So it'll pop up when you're at 75, I think.
What the hell is that? I hear fucking fire. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's a burning zombie. Oh, no. There's smoke coming off of him.
Isn't that awesome?
Oh,
this game.
Yeah. Well, at least I found a big rock here I can punch.
Smelt this.
Gloves.
Oh shoot, there's zombies already.
Yeah.
There's zombies already, my folks.
That's what I said.
Oh.
I don't know what happened to the 5-hour grace period, but.
It's basically it's 11 o'clock now, so it's 5 hours. Oh, it's 4 hours. Never mind. That's short.
When I go into character, I get some kind of error.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, great. I don't know if it's something to do with the. How do you bug?
I don't like that burning zombie sound.
Oh, look at this potassium. Yeah, cool. There's potassium deposits on the surface now. That's awesome. Wow. I never knew that. Sleeping bag. What's up?
My guy made a weird noise. It scared the shit out
of
me.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of zombies at this house. Okay, so that's a bad house. There's a road here.
Getting hot.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There is such thing as heat if it's in a desert.
I wonder how the clubs are for weapons now. If they're...
I don't know.
Better or they're still crap.
Well, I grabbed one because we're going to need to beat them with something, right?
Well, yeah, when you're harvesting that bunny, you need a hunting knife if you want to get hides from it.
Correct, no. Yes.
Oh, shit, no, he's coming.
You need something like a butcher class item or whatever, just so like hunting knife or bone shiv, whatever.
Well, that works too.
I think so. Let me double check that. Let me go info.
Oh my god, one arrow makes one arrow. No, it doesn't make five of these.
No.
Oh, shit.
See, you know, a primitive makeshift weapon also useful for gutting animals. Whether or not it actually is, I don't know. But I'm going to travel along this road here. It's still kind of heading south, but it...
Yeah, don't worry, you'll see the city eventually.
Just can't give up.
What's the biome on your side? Is it desert too, or is it...
No, it's like grassland stuff. It's like
okay.
Nice.
So that's actually good. You got desert one side, grassland on the other, and zombies everywhere.
I hit one.
Oh, okay, that's a... Uh-oh, I'm hunted. Oh, he's coming for me. Save me. Holy shit, they're all coming for me now.
Okay. Yeah.
No point being sneaky now. Whoa, okay, how to use the bow. Reload. That's how. Yeah. Shit. Hey, yeah, come walk into this cactus. Let's see if I can use this trick. Come on. Into the cactus. Yeah, keep going.
Right. Crawlers have like
awesome.
No loot usually.
Awesome.
That's
whoa,
not a...
shit. I gotta be careful myself. You can walk him into the... Oh, fuck you.
Hello, zombie.
Oh, shit. There's a lot of them now.
Bye-bye. Let's loot this. No, okay, let's head this way.
Oh, shit, there's a dog. There's a fucking
dog.
Oh, no. Is this guy dead or is... Oh, shit, here he comes. I'm out. Peace out. Oh, shit. More zombies. Oh, my God, they're everywhere now.
Oh, no. This is like dead end
here.
Oh,
no. Oh, no, it's right. Whoa, there's a bear!
Oh, the trick still works.
That's the bear.
The jumping trick
okay,
still
bear.
Works.
Come on, bear. Don't me. Kill the zombies. Don't kill me. Don't kill me, bear. Oh, I'm on a road here. That's cool.
Oh, shit. What's this? This is interesting stuff. Wow. Oh, crap. Almost landed too hard.
Okay, I'm going to stick to the road here. Looks like I lost the zombies. That's good.
Oh my goodness, look at this. I'm gonna go this way.
There's a point of interest road over here.
Okay. Oh, like a dirt road type of thing?
Okay, I'm undetected now. Yeah. Let's
Whoa.
Get some more rocks, shall we?
Man, terrain generation's awkward in this one.
If hitting rocks kind of... Would they hear that now?
I know if you duck down, it reduces the sound level, or it's supposed
to. Hey, Callie Chloe, how's it going?
Hey, Callie Chloe.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Yeah, I got the chat up too. I can actually watch and monitor. It's awesome. So we're playing some 70.
They can hear it. Because the minute I start banging the rock, one nearby here. Okay, let's see how good this freaking club is now.
You're going to try and bash it.
Whoa!
Just careful, though.
Yeah. Good, knock him down. Die. Okay, dead, good. Actually, it's not bad. One
no,
hit,
not,
couple
it's
hits,
not. Cool.
And it's dead. A couple hits and he's dead from the club.
Cool, so melee's... Oh my goodness, holy crap. crap, this is
weird. We're in,
Look at that, there's zombies there. There's a group of three. I think we're gonna take care of them. Yeah, here they come. Oh, let's run this way. A little bit difficult. There's actually a small group of them here. Perfectly fine with that. Let's hit this bitch. Come on. Okay, we might have a shitstorm happening, actually. There's looks like a bear happening there. There's a spider zombie there. What's going on here, folks? Wow. I needed to collect some materials, so that's why. Oh man, I'm out of arrows. That is terrible. Need to go arrow. Need to make the most. Okay, come on, folks. Let's bash you. What's going on here? Come on. Yeah. Let's get him. Okay, let's get this guy. Perfect. Next one. Whew. Well, okay, come on. Bang. We do want the nurse here. Whew, that was scary, folks. Empty. Okay, we didn't loot that. Okay, cool, we got stuff. It's gonna be daytime. There's a bear way down there. Let's run it. Whoa. Oh, ouch. There's a bear there, that's a problem. That is a problem. Let's run over here, let's go splint. Do you need to craft one of these bad boys? Oh man, we need to deal with this stuff. Ah, it's safer out here anyways. Oh, there's this guy. There's another crawler. Let's see if we can shoot some arrows here at him. Come on. Come on. Wow. Okay, we need to take care of this stuff. So what I was doing is I was clearing out some stuff. So now it's daytime here, and let's carry on here. Hopefully you've enjoyed some of that footage. I can't pick up corn. Let's break into here. We need this opened up. So let's smash on this for a bit. We're still making arrows. Once we notice we made the splint. Oh man, I need to. I'll just craft a new axe. Let's just kind of let this carry its way. Okay, we need to clear out some of this stuff, so let's do this. Need some grass, anyways. We need to clear a space around the house here for spikes. I'm gonna put spikes all the way around. We're just gonna use the wall of the house as the defense. I'm not really gonna worry about a wall too much. Stay over there, bear. Stay over there, we'll be okay. Oh no. Yeah, that's right. Use the splint. I'm going to actually run into this area here for... Actually, no, we need to offload. So I tell you what, I'm going to offload everything here. Where can we throw it? We can throw it into here. So I'm going to just kind of throw a bunch of stuff into here. It's a bunch of stuff that we don't need. This stuff can be scrapped. We can. This makes a shiv. We got one. Let's throw... Let's keep the cloth. Empty cans, let's keep those. That's for water. Let's actually fill those up with a water source. Let's use those up. Let's keep the grain alcohol. Let's throw the food in here. Let's see. We're going to need some... Yeah, so we're going to go on a food run here. So that's good. Let's check this bookcase. This bookcase is... Okay, let's pick this all up here. Okay, let's go over here. Let's make sure we stack everything that we can stack. Paper, do I have paper? Okay, no. Okay, so then let's throw this stuff in here. Let's throw that. The eggs, those. We don't need the leather duster, the book. Iron arrowhead. Let's scrap this. We got some rounds here for the gun. We don't need the gun. We don't need the pot. Let's throw this stuff up here. We don't need the glass panes or that. Let's put the pills right here. Let's make a bandage. We need one place to hide this stuff. We haven't even searched this stuff. Sweet. Okay, so let's grab the can, throw that in there. Okay, I think we are good. We'll keep that. We'll throw that there. Okay. We need to find some water. That's first thing. So, there is something we can do. Let's take a look at our character here. So, let's actually get rid of all these stuff. All this stuff will make us warm. So, we're going to be naked. So, now our temperature is dropping. Food. We need water. This is... just some fullness, so we'll eat these cans up. Okay, so we have jars. So, this is the wonderful trick about living out here. See out here? We have this huge desert. Well, let's just run down the road here a little bit. So, we got our stone. Do we have a stone axe? No, we don't. Stone axe. Let's craft one. Let's even craft a stone shovel as well. And watch. So I'll show you where we can find some free food here. See these prickly guys? If I smash these guys, they give you grass fibers. And they also give you these little things, which then you can eat. They give you a little stamina boost, and they're for 3 fullness. He's going after the zombie, looks like. Cool. We'll let them do their thing. Yeah, we need to stay away from that guy. So now we need to collect these yucca plants. 4 plants will yield 1 drink. We also need to collect these aloe plants for medicated bandages. That is very important. So we'll just let those guys fight. I think you need 4 and 4 for each. There's still a zombie there, so let's kind of go this way. We got this right here, bird's nest for more feathers. Aloe vera plant. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Yucca. Okay, somewhat peaceful. So now... here we go. So now we can make yucca juice. Why? See, there we go. Yucca juice. Now this will help us. You keep us hydrated. So we need to find some more of this stuff while we're looking for water. Bang. Okay. Oh, hello, zombie. Hello, zombie. Let's actually run over here. Let's gonna run over here. Let's go map quickly. I don't see no water sources. So let's go this way. OK, Okay, we need to repair this bad boy. Come on. Oh, come on. We got zombies to take care of, folks. Okay. Okay. Missed. Ah! There, one shot. Ah, missed. It's very sensitive now, the, you know, like where you have to aim. Oh, okay, let's see if we can bash in the head. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm overheating here. Oh, come on. Bang, come on. There we go. Ah, man, we're still hot. Need to run over into this biome here and cool off, I think. We need to find some stuff in this house here. So let's see, what do we have? Do we have, we don't have very many stones. We need to collect more stones. Let's go back this way a bit to this other house here. Let's see what's in this house. It looks like there's a rock there we can manage. So let's kind of go after that rock while we cool down in this biome here. At least I hope we'll cool down. Can we pick this bird's nest up? Yes, we can. Do I have much wood? Oops, wrong button. 358. We need more of this stuff. This stuff right here. Okay, fairly safe so far, so good. Just watching that core temperature. So that core temperature is decreasing. This has a little bit of insulation, so we're actually going to take those off as well. This, I think, has, oh, plus 15 as well. So let's take that off as well. So we'll be completely naked. Oh, man, folks. They really, really need to fix that stuff. So I'm just collecting some rocks here. This is the grindy nature of the game, as you might have noticed with the multiplayer footage, but I tell you what, I'm going to continue to grind here. I'll come back if there's something interesting.
Oh good, now the bear's fighting the zombies. Awesome.
Yeah, we're surviving. We're surviving.
Yeah, we're playing a new 7 Days to Die. It just came out.
And then your real life has been busy, as always.
Real life is always busy.
Yeah.
Oh look. There's this a burning, crawling zombie. What the hell? Oh, yeah. I wonder if this is the one I knocked down.
Oh, the burning one? For me.
Yeah.
Ah.
So I knocked one down. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you
oh,
can shit. Cripple them so that way then they come crawling.
Oh, shit. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Oh, there's a zombie there.
Oh.
Oh, shit. A zombie coming right for me.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, he's going fast. Sorry for the swearing. The new inventory thing, I don't know, I kind of like it. I like how the... It takes a bit to get used to, but... Whoa! Oh, man, I'm going to use my bow on you. I don't like you.
I got a whole line of these guys now.
Oh, man, what's Great. Going on here?
Great.
Oh, we're right into some more zombies.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
I don't like these guys. These guys are weird.
Whoa, whoa, too close, too close, too close. Too close. What's this? Backpack. Is there anything good in this backpack? Oh, there's a ton of stuff.
Oh, yes.
I can't see what it is right now.
Come on, man. I hit you. What the heck, buddy?
There we go.
This is a strong zombie. I'm out of bows. That sucks. Out of bows, I mean, I'm out of arrows. How'd you get on fire?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
I'm experiencing heat stroke, whatever that means.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Are you out in the desert or something?
Yep.
Ah. So you need to find shade. Oh, yeah, I'm hot, too.
Oh. And I'm infected now. Oh, and I got a... Fucking cop on me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're toast.
That's great. I'm toast. That's right.
I need more stones. Oh, crap.
Oh, and I got... I don't know. I don't like the look of the new zombies are really weak.
Yeah, they are different, aren't they? They're kind of comical almost to me.
Oh, I got no stamina. That's my problem. That's why I can't kill anything.
Is it the...
the heat stroke, yeah.
Okay. Stone axe.
Oh, the burning zombie put me on fire.
Oh, that's cool.
No, it's not cool.
No?
Yeah, here's some shade.
Oh, something's leveled up. Cool. Stone axe, put that in here. Pick up some stones.
Shade now.
Okay, so since it's quiet now from zombies.
I am really screwed here. Holy fuck. I got no stamina. I got a freaking zombie on my tail. I can't, like, do anything now.
That sucks. Bang. Oh, cool, you get some bonus.
This fucking heat stroke bullshit.
Oh. Oh, I see, I see. Yeah, shit.
It saps your, and I can't stop to, drink. Drink. Why can't you right-click anymore?
I don't know, they changed it. You have to click on it now. And yeah, then pick your... Oh, whoa. What's this? I found a recipe in the mound of garbage. A wrench schematic. Cool. That's awesome. You always use a wrench schematic.
Yeah, well, at least I can outwalk a zombie. That's good.
Where are you now? Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay, so you're still to the south.
Yep.
Okay, need to go this way. Let's grab this stone.
Can I craft arrows? No. The fuck am I short wood? Of course I'm short wood now.
What does the wrench do? The wrench do when you use on, like, the cars now? You can actually disassemble the cars and take them... your pieces of them for scrap components, so you'll find kind of rare items and stuff off of them, which is kind of cool. Plus, you can use it to upgrade and whatnot. It's the typical upgrade item, which is probably only in 3 clicks instead of 4 clicks, or like it does 33% versus just 25%, like the stone axe does.
Hey, Callie, here's a burning zombie right here in front of me. And he's walking without one leg. It's funny. That's the guy that put me on fire.
Whoa! Isn't he dragging or crawling?
He's walking.
Ah, okay.
He's missing a part of one leg.
But is he, like, dragging that leg then?
He should be. No. Oh. He's just floating in the air. He should be.
Oh, that's dumb.
He should be crawling. He was crawling before, but now he got up somehow.
Ooh.
I got, like, every kind of zombie on me right now. I got the Hulk zombie.
The Hulk?
I got a nurse zombie. Well, that's what he looks like to me. He looks like the Hulk.
Oh my goodness.
He's gray and muscular. I gotta do drive-by.
I need more wood.
Lootings.
Drive-by lootings.
Pick up lots of plants, though. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's like burnt wood here. Oh, so is this like burnt biome? Oh yeah, this is burnt biome right here.
Yeah, Callie, Chloe, now you can take apart cars for like scrap iron and stuff like that, and springs and other pieces.
Oh, there's water.
Headlights.
Maybe if I go into water, maybe it'll cool me off.
Yeah, like Ark?
I hope so. Whoa! Is there swimming? Yeah, there's swimming. Okay, good. Okay, so, oh yeah. I'm wet, but now I'm cooling off. Good. Except it's deep.
Trying to go south, but there's a big hill here, and I have to kind of go around it, so...
Oh, fucking now there's a cop over here. Oh, well, at least I've got my stamina back, so that's good. It says there's 0%, what does that mean?
Under your character?
Yeah. Means I'm screwed?
My thirst... Oh, so maybe you need a drink?
Yeah, but I don't have any drink.
Oh, I don't know. Don't know.
Oh, shit.
What, more zombies again?
Fucking ton of zombies.
Oh, I'm hunting now. What the hell?
Like, I wish there was water closer to where... Where did that bear go?
Okay, I see the zombies. Okay. I don't like the zombies that kind of go schizo. That kind of shake funny and violently, and like they have.
It's you and me, burning zombie. let's do this. Whoa. Oh, I stunned him. Oh, nice.
Whoa.
Are you dead or are you freaking? Oh no, he's just stunned. Oh, I'm a fire. Oh no.
Sometimes when they're on the ground too, you'll be able to, hit them again to kill them.
I can't do nothing about it. Oh, hold on. Can I make a bandage?
Here we are again. So I killed a rabbit. Now we got these guys coming from nowhere. So probably some more zones I haven't completely explored. So gotta clear them out, of course. Looks like doing good for temperature. We're starting to head up into the danger zone. Why is she crawling? That's interesting. Looks like her leg got ripped off. I wonder from what? Hello, zombie. Yeah, you're coming this way, aren't you? Let's take care of you. We'll have to retreat back into the other zone. Bang. Come on, come at me. Ah, missed. Bang. Let's bash him. Looks like you want to hit them in the head. Because that is a good opportunity to get them. I'm gonna make a new bow after this guy here, maybe. Oh shoot. Man, we need to work on those spikes. Right in the face. Bang. Oh, whoa, what was that? Ooh, look at iron helmet schematic. Nice. Ooh, okay. Some zombies here. There we go. Wow. Okay, he was stuck underneath. That was crazy. Okay, let's check this out here. This is locked. It's a junkyard. Cool. So, let's break our way in. Come on. We might have to break those posts as well. Let's take a look at our map quickly here. I don't see no water holes. Can we make our way inside here? Yeah, we can. There's a car in here. Let's take a quick peek in here. Nope, no, nothing in there. Nothing in there, come on. Give me something good, folks. Adhesive. Gunpowder. More gunpowder. See, can we jump on top of this? And then run and jump on top of this. Ooh, gun safe. We'll have to get into that. One trash pile, that's another trash pile. Looks like we can read that leather jacket. That's awesome. Let's go into this one. There's a third one here. We'll grab that lead another time. Okay, cool. So that was cool. So let's run over back into our area here. Let's pick up a bunch of this stuff. Because you know we need it. Pick that up. Yucca. The more yuccas there are, the more liquid we can drink. Okay, let's do that. Let's grab this stuff for medical bandages. Got some time before we gotta retreat to Never Never Land. Let's see, let's pick these up. Pick this one up. Cool, there's a plant over here. Okay. Sweet. Any more for here? Bird's nest. Eggs and feathers. Aloe vera plant. We do have some of the goldenrod. It's for cotton cloth. Rocks. Let's grab this for wood. This axe is gonna break again. Okay. I'm gonna make sure there's enough room. Beat this stuff up here. We need a wrench on that thing. Do a lot of work around here. Because we gotta clear this up. Oh man. Day three. Okay, we do have to eventually get. Okay, that one. Make sure we're hitting the right thing. Okay. We'll put our farm out back here. That's a chicken right there. Can we hit that chicken? Yeah, we did. Let's get it. Nice, feathers, meat. I wonder if we'll get eggs off of him. Or if they lay eggs. I'm not sure about all that stuff. Not sure if there'll be animal taming in this. That's a lot of feathers. Okay, some meat. Let's actually go inside here. Let's prepare the inside a bit. For our kind of holding out. So let's make stone axe. Let's make some yucca juice. We should be able to make 1, 2, 3. Three of them. This would be very tasty. I need to scrap this bad boy. Scrap these. Scrap these. Yeah, wow. Crazy. So let's drink. Let's see. We're at 33. 54. Let's eat something. What's their wellness at? 75. Okay, so that is all right. Okay, perfect. Did I build a stone axe? I thought I did. Let's take a quick peek. I don't think. No, maybe not. So let's type in stone axe. Let's craft that. We're gonna need some clay. We're collecting a healthy amount of scrap iron. These cans would be for water as soon as we can find it. There's wood debris here. Interesting. So let's repair this bow since we need that. How about arrows? We need some arrows. How many do we have? 29. Let's make 50. 30. Yeah, let's make 50. Okay, perfect. We got that. We need a wood door. Wood door. Secure wood door. We need to craft one of these bad boys. Okay, let's break this down. Sucks it takes so long, but we need to change our wood, the wood here, so. Man, okay, so I tell you what, I will let you watch some more footage, and then, yeah, and then we'll come right back with, to finish it off. If you have cloth, yeah.
Bandage craft.
Okay. More wood. More wood, more stone, more everything.
Oh, is he finally dead? Holy shit, yeah, he is.
My weaponsmithing.
Whoa.
The building arrows gives you lots of weaponsmithing. Oh, yeah, Callie Chloe says drink.
I need freaking wood.
Go to the water.
I'll make arrows. Yeah, there's like a ton of zombies around the water. I gotta go along the road. Hopefully I'll find something. I gotta get away from the zombies.
Do you have jars? Here. A can potentially might help you, like, and then a campfire, but it's a lot of work.
Plus, I haven't died yet, so I guess that's good.
It's a bonus. Right now, I see a desert now, so...
Well, if you're on the same road I'm on, we should have been let you know. But you're way far away from me still, so never mind.
Yeah, don't worry.
There's a trail of cars here. I'm hoping I can find something in the cars.
I gotta go around the desert. I can't really go in it, because it's if I get heat stroke. I can go in at night, but...
So yeah, harvesting really attracts attention of zombies now.
What happens if you're crouched when you harvest? Does it still attract them as much?
Oh, I broke my axe. Get
some stones.
Now they're coming for me.
With the new interface, getting clean water is a mystery.
You gotta make a campfire, and you gotta put cans. You gotta get cans, and you gotta put cans with a stick. Oh, I do have a glass jar. Awesome. Actually, I know how to get cans here.
Yeah, exactly. Cans and a stick, and that'll kind of...
Okay. Yeah, there's one can.
Because in the Alpha 12, that's what you had to do. You had to cook a can of water, of dirty water, over the campfire. Ooh, two
arrows.
Pipes.
That's not gonna do any good.
Whoa!
It's neat when you walk over like a mound of garbage, they make like noises.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do a drive-by.
Drive-by zombie slaying.
No, drive-by water collection here.
Well, jump trick still works.
Oh, you lost the pot. It's too bad. Because with the pot on a campfire, then you can cook jars with jars of water. And I do have one jar, so I might as well grab that too. All right, here we go. Drive-by water grabbing. You can drown now. So come on, get some water.
Oh, there's a bee here. Crap.
Okay, nice. Bad campfire.
Oh, bad way. I have to go this way.
Can I make a campfire?
Go this way.
No, what am I short? Fucking small stone. What the hell is this? Oh my god, it's a spider zombie.
Oh, really?
Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, and you know what they do.
Yeah, let's test this. Okay, no, she's not. She's still following me, but that's okay.
Actually, I'm able to get away from the zombies at least. You know, they don't. Follow you forever.
Yeah, they're not as bad as what they used
to be. Two more stones. Come on, stones. Yes, okay. I'm level 3 athletics now. Awesome. There we go, campfire. Crap. Yeah. Okay, so, Callie, this is how you make...
water?
Fresh water. Okay. My campfire done. Okay, so we make a campfire with 8 stones. Place the sucker down. And I need sticks. How do I make sticks?
With wood?
Of course. Do I have wood? No, I don't have wood. Why would I have wood?
Oh, what's this? This is biome change.
Okay.
Looks like some ruined stuff up there.
Okay.
Oh, I'm close to you. I can see you.
Stick.
Well, not see you, but on the map, they're a lot closer now. I'm going to keep heading this way, then.
How do you make a stick?
I type in stick.
There's no way to make sticks anymore.
No, you don't need sticks.
Oh, you just put the cans right in now? You just put the can right in now, and then you put the fuel on, and you go turn on, and it cooks your water for you in the cans.
How convenient.
And of course that wasn't enough burn time, mother effer.
Oh shoot, there's a zombie there. Oh, things. You bugger.
I don't know, let's try it.
It goes pretty fast. Oh, there's a town here.
Can I burn this? Okay, good. Come on, cook it.
Oh man, how do I get down?
Cook it, please. I don't have enough freaking. Oh my god. This is so bad.
What's wrong?
I'm trying to cook a can of water. It's like, I don't have enough fuel. No, I don't. I didn't have a cook pot. If you have cans of water, you can just put them directly on the campfire. You only need a
cook pot. This is a cool house here.
Jars, I think. I'm going to try. Maybe you can put jars in now. Maybe you don't need to do that shit anymore.
Where are you, actually, at the moment?
Well, you have my... You have me tracked.
Yes. Well...
Oh, come on. I didn't make it yet.
Okay, so we're still quite far away, huh?
Yeah, so can. You can put cans directly on a campfire now.
Yeah, right on. So,
and actually, I think... Can I make a healing bandage? Ooh, I can. I just need elk, pretty much. I can make. Nice.
Oh, nice.
And now, first aid bandage. Craft. Yes. So this is a good place, because you can actually make first aid bandages, so that's good.
Should be dead.
Nope.
Not dead. Yeah, he's dead for me.
Yeah, no, I just, Callie, I just, yeah, it looks like I have a pot, but I don't. I just put, so you can't put it, ooh. Maybe campfires come with cook pots automatically now. I know, our jar counts like a cook pot, because I can put a jar of murky water on the cook pot.
Thing. Yeah, yeah, oh. Maybe they changed the, you know, the mechanic.
Yeah. Maybe you need cook pot to make stews now, but you can put the jars in there to cook. So you can cook everything directly off the fire, which is good. Or some.
Yeah, it's like early game kind of food and stuff, yeah. Right?
Okay, I need to gather some wood here to freaking... I gotta figure out how to cook the water, though.
Oh, you can't just cook it like normal?
Well, all there is that you can put fuel in.
Oh.
Right? But 20 seconds of fuel, but when I turn it on, it doesn't cook the frickin'... And there's no cook button. I don't know how that works. Okay, this...
Huh, this is so cool.
Okay, she's down.
Ah, this is cool.
There you go. So that's the trick now. You got to knock him down with a... And then run up to him with a club and...
This is cool how you can repair stuff and... Okay.
Oh, my wellness is going down, that's why. Because I'm hot. Oh, because of my freaking zombie fever.
Zombies we'll
turn
in here.
On, okay.
No, okay.
Okay, so now, cook it. Cook the murky water.
Can we pick... Oh, there's a campfire here, that's cool. Sweet, okay. If only there was a water source nearby.
Not cooking it.
Oh, you can pick up candle table. Cool.
Oh. If you use a club to harvest, it increases your weapon skill.
Well, yeah, because I think each item has, like, you know, uses, like, two different
and it's
skills.
Actually faster than, it's faster than a stone axe. Okay, in the campfire, you actually have to, once you got it going... You have to actually find the recipe on the other side here.
It's gonna hide in here for a little bit.
There we go, boiled water. There we go, okay. Turn on and cook.
Got a zombie here.
Oh!
Out front.
Oh! Okay. That's how it works.
What?
The stuff is in your inventory.
Right. Oh, I can't grab... Aye, cool, it looks like you can't use the toilets for water anymore.
Okay, so you put can of water, it is in your inventory, you put fuel on the fire, you turn on, and then on the left side is all your recipes. So the stuff stays in your inventory while you're cooking it.
Well, that's cool.
Whereas before, you had to put it in the campfire. That's what I was trying to do. Okay.
Right.
All right, so now I've got some water... But for boiled water, I need a cook pot. Okay, I get it now. Those are the tools. It just lets you put the shit in the tools, and it's a little confusing, but that's okay.
Huh.
Oh, I can actually make the bottled water. Never mind. I just need fuel.
Okay, well, hopefully you've enjoyed all of that footage. So if you're still with me, hey, awesome, thank you. If not, well, oh well. So what I'm going to do here during the night, or what's left of it, is I'm going to probably try and break into a few of these places here to kind of open it all up. And then what we're going to do then is go run out, maybe hit a couple more houses, and then we'll have to start working on the area around. So we'll have to collect a bunch of wood, and then we'll have to build a bunch of spikes and then get ready for the day 7 horde. And then we'll maybe do some exploring after. So thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one, whenever that may be. Bye bye.